Ladies.
I think players are initially not really gonna like Jason. He comes on a little strong. He's kind of a smarmy creep, especially to Nancy.
I knew you couldn't resist. Yes, it's true. I'm single. I know. Shocking.
But the more they play it, the more layers they're gonna peel back on him.
You never told me you were friends with May.
There's no way she has anything to do with this.
Jason deals with a lot of family pressure, and I think that's a really relatable thing.
You gotta get over this, Dad. It's not good for you. It's not healthy.
I think gamers keep coming back to the Nancy Drew games for the combination of like great storytelling and like honestly very challenging puzzle play. I play all kinds of things. I mean, I'm a big gamer, and just getting to be a part of such a huge, incredible franchise is like a big deal. I love voice acting for video games because I love video games.
I love this next direction, slimy.
Although the first time I said, "Hi, I'm Jason Danforth," all the women in the VO booth started laughing, so maybe it's not my natural fit.